What's going on, guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Mountain Blade. I promised you that this episode we were definitely taking this guy up. Maybe we'll have a fight with the remainder of his companions. Why do I always say companions? These are his vassals, the lords. Yes, even the prince. I'm also going to give this town to Eckert. What I'm hoping is that they man up. Veneer and Lord Starkov. He's already manned up, look at that, 152, that's kind of nice. But Eckert, he has a lot of units to gain and will lay siege on Essek. Don't forget, guys, if you have like mods you want to suggest that, and then I'm really looking more at the last released mods, because they are, you know, everybody wants to see that. Instead of mods that have been with us for a while or a long time. So if you know a mod that's going to be coming out or just released an update or anything, just let me know and we'll get into that. Already enough talking, let's go. You are a brave man. You absolutely love me for one weird old reason, but you still want to fight me. I've heard that you defeat. Yeah. We will. The odds are not in your favor. Hello. Okay, let's charge the enemy. And I think we are just going to charge. Wow. Stop with the lag, computer. Oh, we are definitely going to steamroll them. Yeah, no doubt about it. No doubt about it. Also got some feedback saying you should have a few companions that are mounted as your bodyguards. I agree. I really do agree. Most likely not going to happen in this series, but we will take a look for that in the next game. Like that's going to happen, come on. Yeah, they never had a chance. The thing is, because of their main army being killed over and oh my god, stop with the lag. I don't understand why the lag is, because the only thing I've done so far this morning is spending some time with people on Discord. So, if you have not joined my Discord channel and you just want to hang out and talk, add me on Discord. I'll be on there a lot. And if you don't know how to join me on Discord, then you probably have to take a good look at my YouTube channel. Oh well. So, so far, look at that, one wounded and 108 killed. This is steamrolling. There was a time that I didn't like the steamrolling, especially when I was playing Parisno, because I was really, really steamrolling, and this sometimes I still have to, especially sieges, I have to think about what I'm doing. Okay, so take all the way. Okay, we won. Sandrav, okay. We've got some renown, he managed to escape. Yeah, still, Eckert, I was going to search for him, so he could have some more troops, but he's not here. That's kind of expensive, but to be honest, I don't need it for the money. Look, I'm making a lot of money. Oh, that's not, that's not. Okay, so, yeah, he was beaten. Where are they going? They're definitely trying something. I'm still hoping that they are going towards Tennis. Not helping them, I don't care about them. Okay, let's go to market. Let's see, the name is Starik. Okay, cool. Eckert not here. Okay, that's a shame. See how this fella is doing. So, let's see. I want to grant one of my vassals a fief. That's weird. Okay, apparently he already has it. I was not aware of this. Okay, marketplace, let's get some food. Wow. I don't know about this, but I'm not really getting supplied. Are they really like blockading me or anything? Oh well. Then we are going to see it. Well, let's fight. Let's fight a few with these guys. You know what? No, wait. Give me a moment. Let me empty the prisoners. Let's hunt these men down. This, I'm hoping this patrol is able to capture him. Then I can join and he will be massive. No, no, I'm sorry. I don't want you to do so. Yeah, we are definitely going to help the Blood Domain patrol. And let's charge the enemy. Taking out as many of the enemy vessels will enable us to have an easier time at their capital. And those skeleton units, they look so good. Come here, you. Wow, you are weak. Usually something they say about me. Ooh, you are not. Ooh, you have spares. Kinda weird how you're using it though. He is using it correctly, just pointing that stick towards my horse. No! See, that's how you use a stick! Unfortunately, it is not really a weapon for close hand-to-hand combat. Oh, he's just trying to escape. Okay, we won. Now, if there are prisoners or rescued prisoners, we are not going to take them. Yeah, you can have them. And this I don't need as well. Now, there's a fight going up here. Wait. This is a very, very better fight to start joining. Yes. Wow. No, 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 no. Please, farewell. I don't want to fight you. Let them continue then. Fine. Let's see if we can find Eckert. Wow, Lord Starkov, look at that! 205 units! Oh, wow. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, that's not good. Am I at war with the Lizardmen? I was not aware. That could be bad. Where's Eckert? Is he called Eckert again? No, Eckert. Eckert, my good man, what are you doing? You're not even defending your own. Oh, come on. Let's go and meet him. Lord Hall, let's ask him if he cares to join us. No? Come on! Oh well. I'll guess I'll have to do it with Starkov. I don't know about Ikit though. I think I'm going to favor Starkov. Look at him go! Let's talk with him. Let's talk with him and oh yes, look. Look at this. He wishes us to join him in his campaign. Well, we do. I heard that you defeated. Yes, of course I defeated him. We are ready to join you. Oh, his relation was going down really, really fastly. He's definitely getting a lot more. But we are going to join him, accompany him. And yeah. Oh, come on. I cannot take you serious anymore. I'm very sorry, Sultanage. I can't. Yeah, he's going to join them in. We are going to join as well. We're going to support the troops here. Ah, lead. Shit, come on. Okay, charge, come on. Go. Oh wow, this is not good. These are the troops of Starkov. Oh. Then he might need our help. Yeah, you do not take a town with those troops. Quality over quantity? Yeah, sometimes. But in this case, definitely. Beast, calm. It was annoying. You didn't let me pass. Okay, let's see if we can do some damage. Did a few, a bit. Wow, we are... No, we are not losing troops. We lost one. You move, please. Thank you. Yeah, figures. Figures. Thank you for your help. You are my prisoner now. I'm not going to take these because they will go to Starkov or the villagers. Let's see. Foragers. I don't know. Let's follow Starkov some more. Oh, you lizardmen are really, really starting to annoy me. What are you planning to do? Except for running. Okay, let's see what will happen now. Yes, okay, we are joining in a massive fight. So, we're going to move in to help Lord Starkov charge the enemy. This could be delaying our plans a lot. If we are looking at his troops, then... I don't know. It will be difficult. See, they lack range. How many range units do we have? 16 at the moment. Okay. Yeah, look at that. They are all small units. Let our archers do a tiny, tiny amount. Yeah, well, come here. Infantry and the cavalry will be following me, but I need my archers to stand down a tiny bit. Yeah, Lord Starkov, you are definitely going to upgrade your troops. Okay. No. Go. Thing is, their mounts are really strong, but they are not. At least they do still stretch out. Yeah, these guys are weak. They have a smaller spear, but still no HP whatsoever. So, yeah, we should be winning this rather nicely. Yeah, but their archers are so terrible. Come on! Yeah, you! No. You then, on the Triceratops. Oh, now you are in a whole different story. So reinforcements should be pouring in. Oh yeah, there you go. One of the shots came through. We are definitely going to win this. And I'm really hoping that Starkov will lay siege on that town. I want to get it over with. I just needed to get it over with. Oh, they are retreating. Yeah. That don't work, my friend. No, no, no. Okay, one enemy remaining. Is he going to make it? Yes or no? Cast your votes right now. Oh, it's going to be tight. Oh, he made it! If you had said he is not going to make it, then yeah, you lost. So, definitely charge the enemy this time. Although, come here. Archers. How many archers do I have this time? 15. Infantry. Cavalry. Go stand up there. Let my archers do whatever they do best. Especially these guys. Wow. I don't think they're pretty. They sure as hell were good. Okay, you know what? Oh my god, that is absolutely brilliant. Would be so good if I could shoot one of his mount. Oh yes, thank you. Thank you for making it happen. I was not aware it would work that way. Infantry, go. I feel like a commander now. Don't laugh at me. Oh god.
He got shot in the face.
And we are in the pith of death. So, what I'm hoping for is those large guys that shoot in and just kill everything in their path. Okay, some units are joining in now. Yes, we have short weapons, so we should be able to win this rather nicely. Oh yeah, pirate ogre, thank you. Yeah, some weaker units are pouring in as well. Oh wow. Yeah. They did not stand a chance. Oh, they have some pirate units as well. That is not good. Archers. Come here. Let's go. Now, the Saurons should be happy if they butt out right now, then they might live. Because I wasn't expecting to make a season 2 or anything. You know, maybe that is something that's nice. As soon as a update comes out for this mod, maybe with the diplomacy mod in it, then it will be possible for us to try to take over a certain part of the map. Maybe I could practice. Oh my god. Well, at least I got the final kill. We lost one, so not bad. Not bad at all. I yield. Okay, well, you are free to go. So, this will increase the relationship with him. I'm not going to take anything except the prisoners, because we might be able to get some aboard in our own army. At least that's... maybe. Cannoneers, I like that. Don't need that stuff because I cannot wear it. And we are definitely talking to Starkov now. Yes, he's now gracious again. And let's accompany him. Oh, please do not go just to your own town. Okay. Here's what I'll do. I will cut away. No, I will end the episode. Next episode, we are sieging Lasik. And hopefully we will win it. That is how we are going to do it. So, thank you for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like button. Give me suggestions for mods that just released or that you want me to play. I'll add them to my list and I will see later. So, hope to see you next time. Have a good day and a very good night.